Now, as happy as I am about the Rumble, what I'm really here to talk about is my new movie. Yeah, don't you do that to me. January 20th, an inspirational comedy, somewhat of a romance. The Resurrection of Gavin Stone. Now make sure you write this down. Next Friday, January 20th, in a theater near you, watch HBK do his first acting job on the big screen. Did I mention January 20th, The Resurrection of Gavin Stone?
Congratulations, you have a new movie that you come out here to talk about. But if you want that movie to be successful, you need to put my beautiful and talented wife, Lana, in it.
Well, look, I'm not, you know, the biggest movie guy, but the movie's already done. It's already made, it's been edited. I mean, it's coming out January 20th.
I heard you, yeah, I understand.
So,
that.
I mean, they can't just put somebody in when it's already been done. So, as talented—
Shawn, I don't care, hear me, I don't care. I really don't care. You can do just like that bad movie Star Wars did. Use your stupid CGI and put my wife in that movie.
What do we got over here?
You know what? What you kids call them today? They're haters. They're haters. Haters, I tell you.
A cup of haters? A cup of haters?
Now, I'm going to do something else I normally never do. I'm going to admit something here. Rusev, you were absolutely right about something. Your wife, Lana, is a phenomenal actress. One of the best. I mean, every morning she's got to wake up next to this and act like she's not repulsed. They don't.
Cass, if these guys were going to be in a movie acting, what movie would you put them in?
I don't know. Maybe the 40-year-old virgin.
How you doing?
Puss in Boots.
How you doing?
Beauty and the Beast.
Dumb and Dumber.
Ouch!
Which one Harry, nice. Which one Lloyd?
Okay, that's enough, you American pigs. We put him in a wheelchair, and I'll put you and you right next to him.
If you've got a problem, Rusev, me and you can finish this one-on-one right here, right now.
Today, you want a match? Well, you have a match against Jinder Mahal.
I'm gonna go ahead and stay out here during this little match. And you know, if you're not down with that, we got two words for you.